Hello, and welcome to this video demo. IC characterization is no longer limited to the IC itself. ICs need to be packaged, and packaging affects the performance. Accurate prediction of the effects of packages at high frequencies is increasingly important as ICs continue to shrink and to operate at higher frequencies. ADS2011 has a PDK of parameterized QFN packages. Selecting View, 3D View All, we'll see a 3D view of this package in IC. The IC only has bond pads around its periphery, which you can clearly see. The PDK also has several examples showing these packages mounted on PC boards set up for EM simulation. Bond wires are included. These structures are complex, and it would be tedious to create them from scratch. However, because these packages have been parameterized and placed in a PDK, it is very easy to change the dimensions of the package, change the size of the IC, and change things like the number of pads. Next, I will show a simple test case where we use FEM to simulate a through line on the IC along with the package and board. The signal path may be highlighted by selecting Tools, View 3D Connectivity. This shows the results of the FEM simulation. For comparison, I'm using a second methodology here where I'm using FEM to simulate up to the bond pads of the IC. I'll combine these results with a momentum simulation of the through line of the IC. This is the through line layout that I simulated using momentum. Here we are using lookalike symbols from the momentum and FEM analyses to run an S-parameter analysis using a schematic. This data display shows a comparison of the two techniques, and the agreement is quite good. The blue traces are from the FEM simulation that included the through line on the IC. This is an example in ADS2011 under the examples FEM folder. There's also a PDF document that includes a lot of details. I've shown some of the benefits, features, and capabilities of the QFN Designer PDK that is now part of ADS2011. Note that the FEM engine is fully integrated into ADS, eliminating the need for additional time-consuming steps to interface with a standalone 3D EM point tool. Simply view the package in ADS and simulate. Thank you for watching this video demo. For a free trial of the advanced design system, please visit our website.